Sarah and I were just talking about you. We need you to settle a question for us.
Sarah's involved. So this question will be offensive.
Yes, probably. Sorry. You make friends with spirits in the Fade. So, are there any that are more than just friends? If you know what I mean.
Oh, really?
Look, it's a natural thing to be curious about.
For a 12-year-old?
It's a simple yes or no question.
Nothing about the Fade or spirits is simple. Especially not that.
So you do have experience in these matters.
I did not say that.
Don't panic. It'll be our little secret.
Ass.
Now who's 12?
Help!
Have you ever had any interest in learning magic, Sarah?
Get off.
While it has not manifested naturally, there are ways to determine whether arcane gifts lie dormant within you.
What? Don't make me think about that. I have to sleep at night.
Sleeping would give you the chance to explore the Fade. I could introduce you to spirits.
Right, you're messing with me on purpose.
Why would I do that? It is not as though I know who filled my bedroll with visits.
Fair point. That was pretty good.